This really moves me.
I'm gonna take you through to the final three.
Oh my God, I'm in the finals of X Factor. Kicked in when we'd done the glamour shoot and you do that thing where you turn your head. I live in Anfield in Liverpool with my kids, Lily Mae and Carl. Leaving the kids this week's been really hard. I've missed them a lot, but I've been given a massive opportunity to change their life.
I've chosen a fantastic song for Rebecca.
Rebecca, you know, she's kind of shy and she's unassuming, but she must deliver on that stage tonight.
Connect, 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 show your personality.
I just need her to just believe that she's as good as she actually is.
I'm excited tonight to give the best performance I've ever given.
Rebecca Ferguson.
I like you from all your auditions. I like everything about you, but especially your voice. But I think you have an amazing recording voice.
Thank
you remind
you.
Me a little bit of Sade and Norah Jones. But you're the real deal.
Thank
and you're
you.
A class act.
Rebecca, I love your voice, but I also love you. It was amazing watching the auditions and seeing you from... You couldn't even, like, look up, and now you're here performing on the big stage. I want to see you grow more and more every week, and you're the style queen. We love that.
Yeah, how old are you?
24.
Yeah, because I kind of feel that you've been pigeonholed by us to keep talking about things which are sad, and you're not that kind of person. You know,
no.
You've got a couple of kids, fantastic, but you're a fun girl, you're a great singer. And now, put that to one side, enjoy every second you have on this show, and let's start seeing and meeting the person who I think you really are. And once again, I think you have enormous potential. I don't think the song gave you much of a chance to really show what a good singer you are. It was kind of a bit of a safe choice. But one week, you could come back and really surprise us. I've got a feeling about you.
Thank you. I just can't heap enough praise on you from everything. The most amazing thing about you is everything's real. Everything from the beginning is real, the styling. It's all just an exaggeration of you, and your voice is naturally incredible. And you're a Scouse, and I love those.
Oh, thank you.